secret door through which ants and termites swarm galore. But you don't really care for insects, do you? There's every bug before your eyes. There's beetles, weevils, butterflies. That's where you'll find the humble Tam and Jua. Tam and Jua, Tam and Jua, Tam and Jua, Tam and Jua. He scratches round amongst the trees in servitude to the honeybees. Their sweet nectar, a joy that he shares with you. But scraping out a life so hard, Mother Nature's dealt him a losing card. The most lowly animal, surely a Tam and Jua. Tam and Jua, Tam and Jua, Tam and Jua, Tam and Jua. He'll choose to spend his days asleep. He'll drift into a world so deep. For in his dreams his existence matters to you. But once awake he's consumed by shame. Nobody even knows his name, his insignificance. He's known as Tam and Jua. Tam and Jua, Tam and Jua, Tam and Jua, Tam and Jua. He longs to be a monstrous beast, a majestic tiger from the east, whose thunderous roar puts mortal fear into you. Before him all creatures would shake, the trees would bow, the land would quake. Behold, here comes the mighty Tam and Jua. Tam and Jua, Tam and Jua, Tam and Jua, Tam and Jua. Alas, his wishes won't come true. His size is small, his name is true. And this is how he was born to stand before you. With heart and mind and soul so pure, yon earthly realms will his spirit soar. There you will find this noble Tam and Jua. Tam and Jua, 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 Tam and Jua.